Let's hear it for these lonesome drifters.
Thanks very much for that. He's such a man of few words, isn't he? Well, thanks everybody for coming out. Yeah, we've been waiting for this for a while, so we're going to enjoy it. We always love coming back to country soul. As I like to say, a smart man once told me, it's not necessarily about the country, but it is about the soul. Thanks, Drew. That's true. I mean, I kind of live by that these days, and appreciate that. Hey, yeah, did we mention we got some EPs for sale? Hey, we did this project on vinyl, four songs on vinyl. They're up there for you on green vinyl, actually, the way RCA actually color-coded country music back in 1949 when the 7-inch 45 came out. So, we try to keep as realistic as we can. Here's our first song off that record, song written by our great friend Graham Larkby, and it goes something like this. He's a freaking legend, Graham.
Whoa,
I say, chase them away while that old jukebox plays another hard look, hard drinking song.
Yeah.
every day. And the wine don't take effect the way it used to.
Paris, they're like, yeah, please quit speaking at me. And I was like, but I hope I did them justice. They were fantastic. And the Vanguards, fantastic set from that too. We're gonna have Mandolin Jack come up and join us for a song a little bit later. Here's one that we love to do for Alex. But
if we make it through December. Everything's gonna be alright, I know. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the falling snow. If we make it through December, got plans to be in a warmer town come summertime, maybe even California. If we make it through December, we'll be fine. Got laid off down at the factory. Their timing's not the greatest in the world. Heaven knows that I've been working hard. Wanted Christmas to be right for Daddy's girl. If we make it through December, everything's gonna be alright, I know. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the driving snow. If we make it through December, got plans to be in a warmer town come summertime, maybe even California. If we make it through December, we'll be fine.
That's a midsummer Christmas card from East Lonesome Drifter's Merle Haggard to you. But that song is just, it's perfect all time of year, I think. It's like, I think we first started doing it in July a few years ago. And no matter how much people hated to hear it, we kept doing it. So, you know, yeah, thanks for that. Before that, that was a Jerry Garcia song from Working Man's Dead, great Grateful Dead record, one of my favorite, really, a lot of bluegrass. Jerry Garcia, fantastic musician all the way through. We'll do a new one for us, and thanks again for coming out. Always great to play the country soul, and we'll still give you your share of cover tunes tonight. He was one of our favorite, if not songwriters, and he did write his share of good stuff as well. This one he did not write, but it has been written as the best interpretation of country music of all songs. So we raise the bar pretty high and try to match that for you with the George Jones song.
Hey, woo!
Step right up. Come on in. If you'd like to take the grand tour of a lonely house that once was home, sweet home, I've got nothing here to sell you, just some things that I will tell you. To the bone. Over there sits the chair where she'd bring my paper to me and sit down on my knee and whisper, "Oh, I love you." where we lay in love together, and Lord knows we have a good thing going here. See your picture on the table. Don't it look like she'd be able just to kiss me and to say good morning, dear? There's her rings and her things, and her clothes are in the closet like she left them when she tore my world. When you leave, you'll see the nursery. Oh, she left me without mercy, taking nothing but our baby and my heart. Step right up.
Thank you. A little mix up on the set list voice. Here's, we're going to throw another one of our originals in here. That George Jones inspired me for a little bit of little Ray Price swagger. Hopefully, we can get that into this one. This is called These Steps. Did I mention we have some EPs for sale? on the EPs, I know I'm the terrible kind of showman. Rav always says, you gotta have an EP up here, man. People need to see it, ready to buy it. But it's out there front. The lovely Alex is showing it up right now. And you get four songs on vinyl, and you get those four plus another three on the digital download with everyone. So for $8, we think you're getting the vinyl and the seven songs. So hopefully you feel you're getting your money's worth. You can take this form of misery home into your own private spaces. I mean, that's priceless.
Let's go.
Take me from me walking years, and there's no escaping the memory of our poverty. I'm forever chained into you in my mind. I can't forget the promises we made then. Broken heart. These steps I take won't heal the line that's on the floor. We dance over the same old ground forevermore. Those lovers reach the journey's end together. Near. take me from you walking years. Yes, the steps that take me from you walking years.
Thank you. Here's a Buck Owens in his Buckaroo song for you. Sneaking up behind me.
Love, and that's above and beyond the call of love, and I will never make you cry. Yes, I'll give you love. For pretty girls' glances, or sometimes very few. Though I got no money, I'll tell you, honey, here's what I'll offer you. Yes, I'll give you love. I'll give you love, and that's above and beyond the call of love. 'Cause love is one thing that money can't buy. Chance, and I knew at a glance that you were my destiny, and I want to carry you off and marry you if you will agree. And I'll give you love, and that's above and beyond the call of love, and I will never make you cry. Oh yes, I'll give you.
Thank you very much. Need a drink of beer.
It's
so yeah, we heard some great certainly bluegrass music, some country and folk before that, and some western swing. Actually, I heard a bit in the first one too. We like to, you know, do a little western swing too, but, you know, without a fiddle in the band, it's slightly more difficult. But we'd like to do this one just because the songwriting from Cindy Walker on this next song. If you know Cindy Walker, just wrote probably 50-some songs, hits with Bob Wills and his Texas Playboys. And she charted herself, actually, before she became dedicated her life to a full-time songwriter. And I really love this one, and try to get close to the magic of Tommy Duncan singing it, but it's impossible.
Thank you.
When you say you're mine, it's the bottle talking that makes the love light shine. sunshine. But your love is empty, like the bubbles in the wine. I remember, darling, why I set you free. How I planned and begged you to let that bottle be.
I think we've played here a lot of times before, but we've got to get at least one in before we send you home tonight without, you know, dripping misery. But this is an upbeat number, really. But don't listen to the lyrics. Isn't that always the case? But we can all kind of understand this one. This is called the Honky Tonk Blues.
City life has really got me down. I got the honky tonk blues. You know, Lord, I got home. I got the home honky tonk blues.
Thank you very much. That's Josh DeVita on bass right there. Hey, we recorded this record. It was, you know, interesting enough to mention it while John came back to change his instruments. A place called Sugar Ray's in Wickford in Essex. Anybody heard about it? Drew, of course you heard about everything. Come on. You know, everybody else but you. There will be a quiz later. You're not allowed to play. This place, the guys down there have really spent the last 5 years or so trying to create a Sun Studios in Memphis, complete to the pegboard, the separator. So it's completely acoustic. All the gear has been brought in from Nashville. We were the first to record actually on an Ampex stereo tape player that came from the Burbank Studios out in LA. And so I'm sure Sinatra, probably Buck Owens, you know, a lot of people have recorded on that thing. So it was amazing. I was telling Drew, we started at 9 and about noon we had nothing. You know, you do one take. If somebody messes it up, many times it was me, that we'd have to go back and start again. So we got one in before lunch and we knew we were doing this 4-song EP and our 4 originals. And so we go to lunch. I have a couple of beers. I don't know if the guys did. But we come back and then it just really hit, and we ended up getting these 3, the other 3 you'll get for free, and then a bunch of other things that are in our set, and it just kind of rolled. But I'll tell you, the fear that I had at about 1 p.m. that, you know, we spent all this time getting here. But I hope you like it, hope you give it a listen to. If you're not a vinyl person, you can just go to bandcamp.com and get East Lonesome Drifters, and it's a cheap free download for the record, for the 4 songs. You don't get the 3 bonus tracks though, so it's worth it to buy it here tonight. Thanks. Here's a song that Marty Stewart wrote that Jonathan and I saw him in concert his trip before last year, and we said we had to do it. There was a time when I could drink my cares away and drown out all of the heartaches that haunts me night and day. But when the thought of you came crashing through, I'd have me one more. But the whiskey If you were here, I don't know, it was about a year ago, we spent about a year of our lives learning the Willie Nelson record called Phases and Stages from 1974 in its entirety, and we met Tim through that, I think, playing on piano, Tim Pearson. We had a great fiddle player with us, Chance Kellner, who big on the bluegrass scene here and has gone back to Canada, actually, and had a baby since then. Yeah, we thought we'd do a couple of songs from that one for you. It's been a while, maybe, but hopefully it'll all come back to us right here. Phases and stages. Circles and cycles and scenes that we've all seen before. Let me tell you some more. Let me tell you some more. Oh, I woke up last Saturday morning. I woke up and I found you gone, but there was a note stacked on my door. Said your baby don't love you, she don't love you anymore. So I got dressed, I walked around, I got dressed and took a look around. Yeah, I walked a hug. There weren't no love around.
wild, and I'm mean, and I'm creating a scene. I've gone crazy.
What's that?
Yeah,
it's only the name of the record. We're gonna do, you know, a lot of bluegrass music was influenced by and certainly influenced later, where kind of we come from. I guess, you know, if you really had to put a geo tracker on this, our sound, it's probably in California, the Bakersfield sound, it would call, you know, if you had to categorize it. And really the guys that went out there, guys like Wynn Stewart, Buck Owens, and Merle Haggard certainly were the names that come up. You know, a lot of people moved through the United States from the Appalachian Mountains and places like Tennessee and Kentucky and went west for, you know, really financial reasons, and, you know, they brought their music with them, and Western swing was a big part of that sound. So Steve Earle wrote a bunch of songs for a record called The Mountain. If anybody doesn't know it, you like this kind of stuff, you know, I'd say Jack would say probably half the songs on it are true bluegrass, and a half, you know, he did have the best freaking band behind
Del
him.
Del McCoury and
his boys behind him singing. So this is one from that record. Steve said he wanted to make sure when he died, people would be singing a murder ballad that he wrote around the campfire. And so, yeah, I think he kind of got it with this one. Carrie, darling, Carrie Brown, I cried. If I can't marry Carrie Brown, I believe I'd rather die. Believe I'd rather die, boys, believe I'd rather die.
Before, so I asked all around. Her daddy runs a grocery store. They live in Bristol.
Earlier, a train song, you have to have a train in a great bluegrass song, but you can't be a self-respecting country band not knowing a trucker song. So, you know, we always say, where are the English trucker songs? We're going to try to remedy that. We are working on our first long play, so it's going to take a long time, maybe, if I look at it, but we're bringing some more songs together, and hopefully we'll have a trucker song. This one commemorates the 41st anniversary of the movie it's from this week, and you're allowed to yell out the name of the movie in the song if you when you know it, all right?
Jim, you gotta duck them. You gotta keep that diesel trucking. Put that hammer down, cause we're gonna give it hell. Yes, we're eastbound and down. We're loading up in your truck. We're gonna do what they say.
You've been a lovely audience. We're going to leave you with one of our songs from one of our favorite Texas songwriters named Guy Clark. Thanks for coming down again to the Country Soul Sessions. Now the Houston kid got a new pair of jeans, but he's got no soap, he's got no washing machine. So the Houston kid, he's feeling tight and he's mean. He's trying to figure out how his pants got clean. And he's doing his washing a tub of whiskey. He's hanging his prints on a very thin line, trying to tell the man in charge. Houston kid, he seems hard pressed, and he hit the world naked, now he's going back dressed as the Houston kid, no more or no less. If your dice fit your pockets, then your pants pass the test. And he's doing his washing a tub of whiskey, he's hanging his prints on a very thin line, trying to tell kid is bent, but if you got to do your wash, then you got to pay some rent. So the Houston kid, he just got up and he went, cause love could not buy back the dimes that he spent. And he's doing his washing a tub of whiskey, he's hanging his friends on a very thin line, trying to tell the man in charge of the dryers what a great job he's doing, making sunshine. What a great job he's doing, making sunshine. What a great job he's doing, making sunshine. Thank you very much. We're East Loons and Drifters from East London. And we'll see you again soon.
few more numbers. I've got their EP at the see Alex at the door. There's a song called Satisfied Mind. They haven't played yet. I'm hoping they're going to play it now.
Thanks, Drew. Thanks, everybody, for coming out. He's a man of few words, but when he chooses them, you gotta listen carefully. How many times have you heard someone say, if I had his money, I would do things my way? But little they know that it's so hard to find one rich man in town with a satisfied mind. Once I was waiting in fortune and fame, everything that I dreamed for to get a start in life's game. Every dime, but I'm richer by far with a satisfied mind. Your youth when you're old, or a friend when you're lonely, or a love that's grown cold. The wealthiest person is a pauper at times, compared to the man with a satisfied mind. When my life has ended and my time has run out, my friends and my loved ones will weep, there's no doubt. But one thing's for certain, when it comes my time, I'll leave this old world
all my life and I'll be working as long as these two hands are fit to use. And I may drink a little beer in a tavern and sing a little bit of these working man blues.
Or Twitter. I wanted to just take a minute and just introduce the band here, working really hard for you. Way over here to the side playing this Telecaster guitar. Let's hear it for Gentleman David Coleman. Coming over here on my right, keeping it together on the bass drum, the acoustical guitar, and doing a lot of the singing for us too. Let's hear it for Ravi Panesar. And really bringing the rhythm section together right behind me here. Let's put your hands together for Josh DeMita. All the way from Bari, Italy.
Is that right?
He doesn't like my Italian accent either. Hey, get ready for this one. Really put a lot of the songs together on this EP we've got here, and the writing stuff, and playing the hell out of it stuff tonight on not only pedal steel, which as you can see might be an extremely difficult instrument, and lap steel and singing as well. Let's hear it for Jonathan Shacklock. And we're always happy to have him. It's funny how he only comes to gigs when they have like a shiny grand piano. I don't really get it.
Yeah.
It's like people are in there like, isn't that guy here with all the bands? He isn't really. We're Tim's been playing a lot with us lately since we were here on the Phases and Stages. Just love the honky tonk sound he brings us. Please give a warm welcome to Tim Pearson. I'm Crispy Cowboy. Don't you guys go changing. We'll see you here soon. Well, hey,